This is the new Nokia 7 Plus.
බුතුම එක්සත් රාජධානියට ආවේ කැබිනට් සංශෝධනයක් පිළිබඳ බලාපොරොත්තු රටේ මතුවෙමින් තියෙන කාලවකවානුවක. ඔබතුමාගේ පළවෙනි පියවර වෙන්නේ කැබිනට් සංශෝධනයේද?
Right after I get back to Sri Lanka, the existing cabinet will convene and we hope to appoint the new cabinet next week. We can call it a new cabinet rather than call it a reshuffle. I will appoint a cabinet where ministries are established on a scientific basis. It is a responsibility of the respective parties. Eventually, when the proposals come to me on who should be appointed, I will consider if they are suitable for the position or not. That is my responsibility because it should be a cabinet that is accepted by the people. The ministries are usually recognized locally and internationally. If not, certain issues may arise when carrying out the work. Therefore, when we appoint a cabinet, we should consider who is more suitable for the position, their knowledge of the subject, and how renowned they are on the subject. We have to consider the situation of international politics as well. Whatever anyone says, it is difficult to ignore international politics and move forward. Even the most powerful in the world have to move forward strengthening international relations with other countries. Therefore, developing countries like us that needs to have economic progress should take into consideration who it appoints to suitable positions.